My name is Richard Billings. Work for Baltimore County Equipment Maintenance, and we're repairing trucks. They came in from the snowstorm, and cut this bolt off here.
Must have hit a curb, and the curb was stronger than the plow. So in this particular one, we'll have to cut that off and fabricate a new bottom for it and put it back in service maybe within a week.
What generally happens to the blades? How do they get damaged?
The blades themselves, they wear down, or the manholes that are raised, or bridges in the wintertime, the bridges will freeze and raise up. So you get the expansion joints in the bridges. Or this type of storm here, they're really missing the curb and going over top the curb. So they actually catch the curb with the plow.